same philosophy for Hardcore Brothers. If you cannot ride it, tupagod po, don't do it. We do it as a team. When there's a project, we sit down together with the senior mechanics, with Bong, and even the junior mechanics. So we get pieces of their suggestions.
Kung gusto kong gawin is the hydraulic tug chopper with a 380-pound steel. It's no side stand, no center stand. We just madaga lang siya, yun yung ano na. Pero with combination of all the meat, mahal nga lang. Matugo. Mas susuki ka under 125.
We want it fluid. Ilang. That word, fluid. When we started, ilan-ilan pa lang yung commercially available na shops, no? Nadya-jump pa yung mga nasa Mascardo, sila King, wala na rin sila ngayon. Tapos, there were a couple more. Now, I think it's healthier. Kasi mas marami na. Pero bottom line, the camaraderie is there among the builders and the other companies.
Marami kasing garage builders. Marami magagaling talaga sa Pilipinas. I know some guys in Mindanao, in Cebu, Pangasinan meron doon, sa Tarlac. Baguio also. Nakikilala na ngayon ng Pilipinas sa Southeast Asia, aside from Thailand, na talagang boom na talaga ng customization. Ngayon, at least nakikilala namin dito.